We moved to Los Angeles, my wife and family.
This summer, you got a house on water, right?
This is now, yeah, we've upgraded. So this, just last week, we did a houseboat at Lake Mojave.
Okay.
And I had to take a 3-hour boating license test online to just like clear, to just captain this boat.
Wait, it's, online, who's checking to make sure
then
that
it's okay?
Literally no one.
No one.
Literally, absolutely no one.
Wow.
But yeah, so we rented and I've studied and it's a 60-foot houseboat. Wow. And it like only moves 7 miles per hour, super slow. And checking out, they're like, all right, the tricky thing is, you know, you gotta put these stakes in the ground, but just angle them away from the water, 45 degrees from the back of the boat, tie the ropes up, you'll be fine.
What?
So casual.
Right.
So wrong.
Right.
We pulled the boat up. I do my best. They give us like this steak sledge, and I bang it in, and my two daughters and wife are watching, and I'm feeling very alpha and providing for them. 45 minutes in, the boat just rips the anchor out of the shore, put it back in, rips it out an hour later, and now the rope gets stuck in the prop.
Oh, no.
Nice. Yeah, and I rush on the boat, I shut off the engine, and I'm in the middle of this cove, and my family's just watching from the shore, helpless, and I'm like at the back of the boat, turned off, trying to unwrap this thing, and we're drifting into the rocks.
No.
Across the cove. Yeah, and I'm like struggling, and I'm going, oh gosh, and like at one point jump back on, turn one prop on, back it up, and we finally make it to the other side of this cove, and these two wonderful gentlemen, Tom and Gordon, come out, and they're like, hey, bud, can we help you out there?
Tom and Gordon.
And I'm literally like, yeah, that would be great. Thank you. And these guys are pros, and they like push the back of the boat back out, and they're like, let's lift the engine up. That way it's easier to get the rope. I mean, they're literally like talking me down and just like, thank you so much for helping me. My family's over there, and I have to be strong for them, but you guys are my rocks.
You guys are my rocks.
Yeah. And so I finally get the boat back over there, like just moored up on the shore. I slam this boat into the shore.
Yeah.
It does very little. I'm like, for the third time, pounding these stakes. And here come Tom and Gordon, and they brought two friends, Kyle and Ryan, with a sledgehammer and more ropes. And they're like, hey, we'll show you how to do it. You know, it's easy. And they're like wrapping ropes in knots I've never seen before.
Tom and Gordon and Kyle and who?
Where were Ryan?
Ryan. Right,
the only
one's missing.
If you got stuck one more time, Bert and Ernie would show up.
They were very ambiguously just floating.
Yeah.
Just.
Were they like just, in a house, like a houseboat mansion?
Yeah, the other guys?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, well, they were on the Dreamcatcher.
No, it
they
sounds.
They had the houseboat, they had the ski boat, they had an airboat, like a little prop boat, and they just saved our lives. So thank you, Tom and
Gordon. We're happy that you're here.